Once again, welcome to my channel Holiday School. Today we are going to learn about basic information of Yogilena. Yes friends, today we are going to learn about Yogilena. First of all, it is important that you have to know why, what is the formation and why the word Yogilena is given. Let's say it. Friends, you can see here we have seen that you means true. In German language, you is known as true and Ligena is known as eyeball. Yes friends, Ligena is known as eyeball. So friends, this is the word formationing of Yogilena. Let's start our introduction to parts of Yogilena. Let's start it. First of all, we are going to see about nucleus. What is nucleus? In the center of the cell is the nucleus which contains the cell's DNA and control the cell's activity. The nucleus can be seen within the nucleus. Friends, you can see here that in the center, this is the Yogilena, and in center there, here the red colored part is, you can see here that nucleus. And friends, here it is written that which contains the cell's DNA. Means the nucleus contains the cell's DNA, and you can see the nucleus also nearby the nucleus. Let's see the information of nucleus. Before we have taken the information of nucleus, now we are going to taking information of nucleus. Color the nucleus purple and the nucleus pink. Here the colors are different, but then basically the colors are that this organelle helps the cell remove excessive water. Without the Yogilena could in some much water due to osmosis that the cell would exploit. Friends, you will understand that this nucleus works off to throw out the water, to throw out the excessive water. And if this nucleus is not there, then the cell may exploit by the excessive of water. Let's see our next. Friends, here we see that the water, where it is stored. So the water is stored in contractile vacuum. Let's get the information of contractile vacuum. Here this is the information of contractile vacuum. A contractile vacuum works just the same as the name suggested. Means the name of the contractile vacuum is given on the name of it also. In that it expands and contracts. The work of it to expand and contract. The point of the contractile vacuum is to pump water out of the cell. Before we have seen that the nucleus also works to throw out the water, excess water. The contractile vacuum stores that water and throw it out from the wall of the Yogilena. Now of the cell, through a process called osmoregulation. This word you have to remember, that the process of throwing out of water by the contractile vacuum is known as osmoregulation. The regulation of osmotic pressure. Okay friends, now let's go to our next topic. Let's see that what is the cell and how the shape of this Yogilena is fixed. In previous video we have talked about that amoeba has a different shape. He can change his shape due to pseudopodia. But why the Yogilena can't change her shape? Because Yugilena has a pellicle. The Yugilena has a stiff pellicle outside the cell membrane that helps keep it safe. Friends, listen this carefully. The Yugilena has a stiff pellicle outside the cell membrane that helps it keep its shape. Through the pellicle is somewhat flexible and some algal can be observed scrunching up and moving in an inchworm type of fashion. And the color of the pellicle is slightly blue. Here you can not see because the cell membrane is there. That's why. So friends, here you have seen that the shape of the Yugilena is given by the pellicle. Let's see our next topic. Friends, these all topics are very important in basic level. Let's go to next. Let's see what is the chloroplast. You have listened that the chloroplast is a jelly-like substance present in the cell. But here the chloroplast is a rod-like structure. This. Here the chloroplast is a rod-like structure. Let's take some information of it. Chloroplast with the Yugilena trap sunlight that is used for photosynthesis. Friends, here you have seen that chloroplast with the Yugilena trap sunlight. Means it catches the sunlight and it does the work of photosynthesis. But friends, we have a question that from where the sunlight would come to the chloroplast, that we are going to see now. And can be seen as several rod-like structure throughout the cell. The color of the chloroplast is green. You have seen here that chloroplast, this is the basic information of chloroplast. Now you have a question that from where the sunlight means how the Yugilena knows that here is the sunlight and there is not. Thus, black colored substance you can see here. This substance is known as stigma. Friends, this stigma is a substance, is a part that only sees. It attracts from the sunlight. So Yugilena know where the sunlight is there and not. Friends, then you have a problem that, then you have a question that how it moves, it and don't legs. No friends, Yugilena don't need legs. It has a green colored substance, you can see here. This tail like structure. From this structure only, he moves from one place to another. And this structure is known as flagellum. Friends, you know that where it is live. It lived in a fresh water. In upper classes, you will learn more details of Yugilena, but now we have to learn this only. Now let's see the next. Reservoir. What is reservoir? And what is the use of the reservoir? Let's see it. Friends, it is composed of chlorophyll and has a rudimentary eye. Reservoir part of a Yugilena used for storage. Friends, this is the information of nucleus in a short. But we have learned in a simple manner. So let's read it. Nucleus, the central organelle of a Yugilena. This we have seen that. Now contractile vacuole, cavity of the Yugilena that is able to contract. This is the information of nucleus and contract vacuole. The main point of this is reservoir is a part of a Yugilena used for storage. Friends, you know that by the process of photosynthesis only, the leaves are green. Means they cook food and by the chlorophyll only they are green. plant cell. At that time, the reservoir is working, and here the space you can see here that contains chlorophyll, and it is a storage area of Eugenia. So, friends, this is the basic information of Eugenia. Friends, if you have any problem, you can see this video repeatedly. And that, friends, if you have any question types problem, then you can comment me in the comment box. And friends, those who are new in this channel, like, share and subscribe. So friends, till that, keep learning. Thank you, friends.